White starts with e4, black plays with d5, Scandinavian opening, e cross d5, queen takes d5, and then d4. e5 attacking one more time, d cross e5, then queen cross e5, check. Bishop e2, saving the king, bishop g4, one more attack to this bishop. Bishop e3, now the threat is bishop cross g4. So, bishop cross e2, knight cross e2, okay, here queen cross e2 was better, but knight cross e2 was played. Now, knight c6, developing the knight castle, and then bishop d6 is just looking like a simple developing move, but it's not. It has a big plan. Knight bc3, queen cross h2,